Howdy, SkyPoint families. This is Mr. Esplin. Just wanted to go over a couple of things with attendance. I know we covered them in the informational video that we put out, but we've had a lot of questions from families, so we want to go over it again. Students will be required to get on during their time. So for elementary, if they are in a AM session, they need to get on in the AM session every day. If they are in a PM session, they must get on during the PM session every day. If you as a parent have selected the virtual option, then you communicate with your teacher and we will communicate with you on how attendance will be taken for that. For middle school and high school students, they will be expected to get on to each one of their class periods and remain for the 50 minutes and be on time, and that will be Tuesday through Friday. If students do not get on, they will be marked absent. If a student is unable to get on because they are sick or at the doctor or one of those things, for parents, it's important that you go to our school website, you go to report an absence, and in here you put the student's name, first name, last name, what grade they're in, choose the date that they were absent, the length of the absence, how many days, if it's more than one day, and the reason. You can click on there, it gives that. If it's other, you can explain what the other is. And if you have a doctor's note, you would just upload the doctor's note right here. You do the verification code, and then you click submit. And it sends it right to our attendance clerk, who will then be able to change the absence to an excused absence if it was for a doctor's note or if they were at the doctor or ill. Just a reminder that, again, if students do not get on to the session they are assigned to get on, they will be marked absent. So hope this is clarifying. Hope you understand how to get on now and be able to excuse your child if they are at the doctor or you're out of town. And again, if you have any questions, feel free to email myself or one of our assistant principals. Thanks. Have a great day.